In this place, Lord, be glorified again. With hands lifted high and hearts before your throne, be glorified.